Hi friends, this is Pastor Lucas Pin and this is our snack for the journey. And this week we are going to start a new letter from Paul. It's a letter to the Galatians, the church in that region. They were facing a lot of troubles with the Jewish leaders. The people believed that were the Jewish that converted to Christianity, but they didn't leave the Jewish traditions totally. So they start mixing things. They were going to preach that if you want to be a Christian, you need to be circumcised and all that kind of, all those pressures, all those ceremonial laws you have to obey. And it was a mess. And Paul had to address that. And he wrote to the Galatians, said, look, you cannot do that. The gospel is the gospel. And this is the only thing that we have. Not that we're not going to obey the law, but all those ceremonies and traditions, we're free from that. And we cannot go back to that, because that would put emphasis in our own works instead of in the grace and faith that we have to do with the gospel. So during this letter, Paul will deal with that kind of situation. And he's very strong on that. So the first verse that we're going to read today is a very important one. It's a statement from Paul to those church. It's a chapter 1 verse 8. It says, but even if we or angel from heaven should preach a gospel other than the one we preach it to you, let him be eternally condemned. The other version says, let him be cursed. Anathema. That is probably the word that he used there. It's a very strong statement. It said, look, the gospel that we preach, that you receive, Jesus came, died for you. It's by grace. You don't have to do anything to receive salvation. It's by faith. You're justified by faith. It's not your work. You don't have to add any work on top of Jesus' works. There's nothing that you can do. And if someone tells you something, even if an angel comes from heaven and tells you that, no, you know what? You have to do this to be saved. You have to do that to be saved. You have to go to church. You have to give money. Give money to me. Give money to this. You have to help people. You have to. All those things are after salvation. It's not for salvation. And some people are confusing that. And the church there was very confused, and Paul was very upset with that, because people are starting to say, okay, yes, I think that we need to get circumcised. Oh yes, we need to follow all those rules if you want to become a Christian. Paul said, no, to become a Christian is just the gospel. It's by grace, and you have to believe. It's by faith. This is it. And sometimes we struggle in our lives with that. We think that we need to help God to save us. There's nothing, my friend, that is nothing that you can do to help God to save you. He did 100% of the work. 100%. So there's nothing that you can do to help him. You just need to receive his gift by faith. It's just that. If someone says something other than that, Paul says, let him be eternally condemned. Maybe let him be cursed. And a strong word that Paul uses here. But we're saved by the grace. And this is great news. This is the gospel. And this is our snack for today. God bless you.